Yo, what is up, Smash Bros. Super Nash Bro here. Continuing Sonic Adventure DX, last time we beat Big Story, and this time we're going on to E-102 Gamma. So let's just finish this last one, and then we can go on to Super Sonic. I'm so hyped to be done with this game. I don't think I'm touching this game for a long time after it's done.
Excellent! All systems, full power!
Getting back out of my face, please.
Look at me! I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik! You're the second of my E-100 model machines! E-102, codename Gamma!
Gamma.
That's right! You will now obey only me.
Alright. So right when we exit out this thing, we can see Mecha Sonic and Metal. This thing says, you know, you pay for a DX to play with Metal, I guess, and, you know, better graphics and all that, but can't really play with Metal until you get, like, all of the emblems, and it same goes for Adventure 2, and it stinks.
The shooting, I would love to play with Metal. Is through this door. Your big,
I heard he's faster
than
Sonic.
E-101 Beta is there practicing. Enter, Gamma! You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
How is he not as advanced as Beta? He's the next model. Should be perfected. Plus he's the Beta, so...
Destroy the Sonic Titan.
I'm gonna pretend like I didn't say that. Alright, so in here we just have to destroy these targets, and the longer you hold it, the more time you get. So, if I hold it for like 3 targets, that's like 6 seconds. Or however many long. And this is the last one we have to destroy. If it would lock on. So this is like the prehistoric gameplay for Tails in Adventure 2. So yeah, it's not how long until you complete the stage. You actually have a time limit for a Gamma, which is weird. Alright. Skipping over that door over there. Or right there. I hate that door.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes.
Way to believe in your own creation.
Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say.
Why was he walking in place like that?
The almighty egg carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta! I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Wow, so we were just born and already we have to fight our brother to the death. So it's pretty easy, just spam the shooting button. Wow, right. They should have made boss fights harder in this
mission
game.
Complete.
You surprised me, Gamma. I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the egg carrier. What? So you want to come along with us, eh? Okay, okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission.
Why not have the color green?
Aha! Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the elite egg carrier crew, are here today to hear a very special announcement. Behold! It's a tailed frog! Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately.
I like how they all hop up
you
and down.
Hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me. We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention.
Alright, Station Square, our job is to find Froggy. And let me see. Is there a power up? No, Gamma only has one power up. It's crazy, but oh well, we don't have to worry about it for now. So we just have to come over here to the beach. And this is where, oh, this is cool, you can like float above the water. This is where Big was at the time when we found Froggy. All right, here we go. Now you want to make sure you actually do hit these enemies, because if you run out of time, then you lose a life, obviously. That actually happened to me. Like, this is my, third time recording this? Not today, but from before. Are you serious? Okay. So before I was recording this, I was, looking at the Nintendo Creator Program. I'm not gonna join it, but I do wish to play some Nintendo games in the future, and you can do that like by not having it copywritten or taken down if you submit the videos individually. So I'm hoping that'll go well and I don't have to like submit my entire channel. Anyway, there's Froggy. Too easy. So if I do that, then they take like 40% revenue, and you get 60. Plus, it's also cut with the channel that you're with now. In case for me, it's full screen.
Must determine location. Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem.
Why is Gamma part of this? He's just a robot. Just shoot all of the chat right now. Chaos is singing with them. Alright, cool.
Sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh?
He's a giant red robot.
Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue seeing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
These things are annoying.
This frog's the one we want. No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
Where do you go to find a red and a pink frog?
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one. We must find the frog with Chaos's tail. That same frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald. Huh? Ah, there it is, right there. I'm proud of you, Gamma. I knew you'd be of use to me.
He was so excited. He's like, yes, I did it. Dang, just watching all of your brothers just disappear in front of you like that.
You will get a new assignment. This one's easy. Go to the room through that last door.
That's an unusually big frog. Like, it fits in his whole arm.
Now, go!
Is this the one?
Isn't it the one in the middle? Now we're watching our other brother getting tortured and disassembled. Come on, Eggman. Treat your creations better. I mean, I guess he is because he's upgrading him. Why didn't you just do that for the other robots instead of sending them off? IQ of 300 doesn't know how to make use of his own machines.
This is the wrong room.
Obviously. Alright, so it's this one right here. Come on. Hey. I'm trying to open it. Is it this one? No. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. What is an egg?
Go away!
Give me the bird.
No way!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no!
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you want it.
Data unavailable.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully. Why not help us out instead? Don't you know how bad I feel?
I don't care about your feelings. It's a robot.
Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings.
It is
Wait a minute,
robot,
Birdie!
So it's kinda hard to do that. This music is amazing. Like, Gamma has like probably the third best theme out of everyone.
Get going.
Huh? Why are you letting us go?
Don't question it.
It is dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you? I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?
Alright, so Amy somehow persuaded us to let her go. So, where to next? I think next is Red Mountain. Oh yeah, we're supposed to get this and then fight Sonic next. Okay. I can't believe we're almost done with this game. So once I do, I'll probably get right on. I don't know about Ride On Adventure 2. It's not here. It's in the other room. Which is across from here. Get out of my way. There it is.
Jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Alright. So now we can kind of fly-ish.
I see you've got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship.
Alright, so now we just gotta go up here and take care of business. Now, do they have to repeat the theme every time you go somewhere else? It's kind
How can
of
I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
Oh, so no. We just gotta take out Sonic like we did target practice, or what, baby? Yeah, all that target practice was worth it.
Stop, Mr. Robot!
I was about to say, what is that?
Amy?
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
Sonic, look! The egg carrier is losing altitude!
We've got to split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
Saving me as usual, Sonic! And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here! Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met! Even Birdie wants the best for you! You must ditch that awful Eggman!
Amy, come on!
How did he do that? He levitated towards
her. We'll meet again, my robot friend!
Why have the jet booster thing if he can just do that? Like put a fan around his stomach. And now he's using that. Dreamcast pictures.
Dr. Robotnik, enemy. Master registration deleted. E-series, friends. Must say.
Okay, so they're not our brothers. All right, so now we have to quote-unquote save our friends. In the first place we have to go to, I thought we had to go to Red Mountain. We have to go to whatchamacallit, it's this place over here. But first we have to get the keystone thingy. This game really makes you work. One thing I'm not gonna miss when we're done with this game is this theme right here. Jump. Alright, pick it up. There we go. The Windstone. Not the Keystone. This isn't Pokemon. Speaking of Pokemon, I wish I had a 3DS capture card, but I think it's like Katsu Kitty and they're like really expensive, like $800. Plus it takes a couple of months just to get over here. Destroy E-103. Alright, so they're our friends, but we have to destroy them. What'd I get hit by? Okay, and also, speaking of capture cards and all that, I think I may have found a way to record heroes without really spending $130 on a new capture card. I just have to buy a Wii to HDMI. I think I may have said this before. But it only costs like $20 on Amazon. So hopefully that'll work. The quality doesn't look the same as like component. That's the reason why. Almost fell there. Okay, so where's our friend? I forgot who we're going after. It's E-103, whoever. E103, what, Epsilon or something? Talking, we're E102, but we're the only one with a hand. Everyone else has two cannons for hands. Two cannon like the Pokemon. I'll be quiet. Alright, so we killed our friend. We saved them. I guess he's thinking about the animal inside? Are the animals his friends? Or is it the actual robot? Delta. Thought it was Epsilon or something. Alright, so now we go on to Red Mountain. I turn the camera, thank you. That must have taken a long time, because look at the color of the sky. It's like, what is it, evening or afternoon? I always mix up the difference of evening and afternoon. Like, it's evening at 12 and afternoon is later on. So I don't think I really, bothered by this little first person thing in for Gamma. So I think it's pretty cool, but it somehow doesn't work for Tails in Adventure 2. I think it's because the mobility that Gamma has. You get to listen to this nice music too. I'll be quiet for a bit. I love Red Hot School, man. I got downloaded this on Spotify. You can actually find like almost all the Sonic tracks on Spotify. It's pretty cool. Alright, One thing, I wish the Wii U could do something like that. Like, I know the PlayStation 4 can do it because I play Spotify on there. I don't know if the Xbox One can do it. Come on. Die. Wait. He's just now at... Oh, okay. I was wondering, like, why we hit him all those times and he went to full health. So we just annihilated our friend right there. I could have gotten one more ring. It's messed up. Alright, so we killed our other friend. Rescue complete. Then again, this bird is trapped under this scorching hot volcano. So really, you just killed both of your friends, Gamma. So we're doing pretty good for time on this episode.
E-103 Delta, E-104 Epsilon.
There's one more.
Rescue mission accomplished.
There's like a blue one, an orange one, and a purple one.
E-105 Zeta.
Zeta, yeah.
E-101 Beta. Location unknown.
They're both on the egg carrier.
Perhaps aboard the egg carrier.
So we just left the egg carrier. Now we have to go all the way back.
E-Series data, beginning search. Processing data. Hot shelter. E-series location confirmed. Unlocking hot shelter sector now.
Alright, here we are. Just have to do one more stage. The last stage is kind of lengthy, I think. Are you serious? Thank you. I wish we could just fight Beta here and stop spazzing out. So we have to go down here and then into the room where Zeta was being worked on. Beta. Beta's the last person we fight. I'm just trying to find Zeta. God, I'm confusing things. KT calls on the ship. What does she have to say?
Your friends are in the hot shelter. Hurry up and rescue them.
Okay. Cool, so hot shelter is in the middle. Perfect. Alright, for this last stage, you want to make sure you hit all of the targets. So how come Zeta and Beta are worked on, but the other two are just gone? Like, you upgraded the other two robots, but you left the other one to die and rot. No? It's a switch. Okay. I don't think you can climb that. They put rings there, so you must be able to. I haven't been really looking at what everyone's playing Breath of the Wild. I'm actually trying my best to avoid spoilers. I haven't really seen any major spoilers and all that. So I'm glad for that. Just no one spoil it in the comment section below, please. There's one thing I hated, spoilers. Someone tried to spoil the movie Logan for me, but fortunately I saw it before they did it. Two people tried to spoil it, actually. Like, I actually despise spoilers. Why spoil it for someone? What does that do for you? Does it make you feel good about yourself? You're a bad person if you spoil. Watch out. She calls the prehistoric Omo child. Like, why? They probably should have kept... Are you serious? I felt like it would have been better if they kept T-Call. Actually, no, because she's not really relevant to the other games. Just this one, with the whole relationship with Chaos. But still, Omochao, they really could have done something better. Hit this thing before it kills you? Oh, we have to stand there. Okay. Could spazzing out. Alright, you're on the train. We have 2 minutes to do this. So last time I did this, I failed. This reminds me of that one stage from Sonic Heroes. Before I beat Sonic Heroes, like, the whole story, I was stuck on Rail Canyon or something like that. Oh, you don't get hurt for it. Okay, cool. So you can just kind of, like, skip all this stuff here. You don't have to do anything there. Where am I going? Not over here. Oh, watch out. Get that out of my face. Jeez. Okay, checkpoint. Okay, I'm doing pretty good for time. I'm getting it back slowly but surely. I'm supposed to fly all the way over there. Alright. Come on. Are you serious? Here we go. Destroy this. We destroy that engine? Or we just hit this? Oh, it stops the train. Okay. Final stretch. Why can't you hit these things? Like, I know they're translucent and everything. Is that how you say it? Translucent? We got our last good bit of time. We didn't hit any of those things up there. We lost our rings twice. Let's see how fast we can do this. E-105 Zeta. And look at this thing. It's not even supposed to move anywhere. Is anyone supposed to, like, travel to this point? We're supposed to take out these cannons. That's the last one, I think. No? It's not the last one. Oh, there it is. There we go. Too easy. Just have to do a little ring around the rosy right there. There was like a true meaning behind ring around the rosies. Oh. I think I remember that.
Zeta, rescue complete.
Just the last boss, and we'll be done. I'm so ready. Here we go. So up to the sky deck once more, and let's kill our last friend for him being older than us. Because older siblings are evil. Am I right?
E-105 Zeta rescue complete. Units remaining.
Why show us the first stage?
Gamma.
Oh, Mr. Kill himself.
Beta.
Here we go. Come on, Beta. Let's do this. Just end this last story for us. Supersonic is really easy. Okay, so this one's actually pretty difficult because he just steps out of way like that. And then he rushes at you, and then you have to hit him. I have no idea how to do any shortcuts for this. So. Yeah. Also, he knocks him out of the way, too. So I think if you get far enough, then you'll do this little charge thing. Are you serious? I couldn't hit him. I'm sure you hit those. And then he does that rainbow dash thing. Not the My Little Pony. Whatever that is. Oh, and then he fires these beams. I think you have to, like, kind of take the hit right there. So he's got one more. Yeah, he's got one more hit, and then we're done. Oh, watch out. That thing had really good, like, following lock on. The last one's gonna be really big. Come on, last hit. Let's do this. Just make sure I have enough rings so I can take the hit and then. Yeah, this part right here, I'm always confused because once he comes down, you can't attack him and he won't really charge after you. Okay, so maybe I have to get close to him. Yeah, you do. Come on, hit him. There we go. Did a little classic Sonic attack right there. Oh, let's back up. Dang, just watching our friends suffer to death right there. Oh, Jupiter. He had one last attack in him. And that's how we're about to die. That bird should have incinerated. Should have been incinerated. No one here to mourn his death or anything. So, just everyone dies, and we have finished Gamma's story. All that's left is the supersonic finale. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next time.